Lying on your back, straighten your legs, keeping them hip width apart from each other. From this position and keeping your legs straight, move your surgical leg out to the side from your hip while keeping your other leg in starting position. Return the surgical leg back to the starting position.